Now, don't you? Get your feet wet.
Where is the beach coming from?
A lot of the white sand on tropical beaches that animals live in and people play in comes from a fish. One of the most colorful fish on the reef. What parrot fish eat, they also excrete in a curtain of limestone sand. They eat some coral, then they poop it out, and it washes up on land. It covers the floor while they eat some more, almost countless times each day. So thank you, parrot fish friends, for making the sand in which we play. I want to thank you.
Thank you, Parrot Fish!
This has been Get Your Feet Wet!